Juan Manuel Marquez has done another interview in the Spanish language in which he says he's not interested in fighting Manny Pacquiao for the fifth time. This time Marquez says, I'm not interested in doing it. There's no point since my objective was achieved. The most important thing is that everything was settled positively for me. Nor do I think that the fans have interest in seeing a rematch between us. The question is for you fans. Do you want to see Juan Manuel Marquez against Manny Pacquiao for the fifth time? The first three, very controversial. Marquez says he won all three. Pacquiao says he won all three. The fourth one, Manny was winning most of the fight. Let's be honest. Yes, Marquez dropped him in the third round and got the devastating, the huge knockout in the end. But besides that, it was pretty much Manny Pacquiao domination. So what do you say? Do you want to see Marquez go on and fight someone else? Do you want to see Manny go on and fight someone else? Or do you want to see these two warriors get in there one more time for the fifth time? I think it's going to be a good fight if they fight again. But then again, I want to hear what you guys have to say. Juan Manuel Marquez, he says he's pretty convinced that he wants to move on. Of course, if he gets an offer he can't refuse, we'll have to wait and see if he changes his tune. But there you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.